It's Around Town with Mandy. And here we are at Queen Anne's County High School for the FFA week. And I decided I was going to hop up in a green tractor because FFA holds near and dear to my heart. It's time to meet some of these students, get on some equipment, and meet the animals and see all the hard work that goes into this program. Come on!
So the main goal of the FFA is to promote students in high school to broaden their knowledge of agriculture, become better leaders. It works alongside the agriculture program. So the students are doing various competitions from poultry or livestock to plants or personal development such as public speaking or employment job interview type activities.
So at Ag Day, our members have the opportunity to bring either a tractor or an animal, and then they get to come down and they get to network with other people in agriculture and the students to basically share information about agriculture.
So once you finish out school, do you have plans to go in and further your agricultural career?
Yes, I plan to go to college and become an ag teacher.
So, you know, I've had the opportunity through FFA to attend many leadership conferences, work alongside the FFA alumni chapter within our county, and meet some really unique people within the industry that has given me a lot of connections to make.
And then branching out, everything's FFA, you got to have a tractor, but you, on the other hand, take it to the marketing side. Tell us what you do on your farm.
So I show livestock competitively. I've been doing that for 12 years. We have our own show pig operation, NF Show Pigs, where we market and sell show pigs for young individuals who are looking to show livestock. So it's given me a very good opportunity to also network with kids my own age as well.